Are you tired of seeing that frustrating your input can't be opened? VLC is unable to open the MRL error when trying to watch a video in VLC Media Player? Don't worry, I've got your back. In this guide, I'll walk you through the steps to fix it. Let's dive right in without wasting any more time. Solution 1. Change the owner of the video file. First up, right-click on the troublesome video file. Then select Properties from the menu that pops up. After that, head over to the Security tab. Next, hit the Advanced button located at the bottom of the window. Then click on Change. Now type in Administrator in the box and hit the Check Names button. After verifying, click OK. Lastly, click Apply and then OK to save these changes. Now give that video another try and see if it plays. Solution 2. Move and rename the file. To start, open up your file explorer and navigate to where the video is stored. Then move it to a different location. Afterwards, give it a shorter name. Now VLC should be able to open the file without any hiccups. And there you have it. You fixed your input can be opened. VLC is unable to open the MRL error in VLC Media Player on your PC. If you found this video helpful, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.